car salesman told me that I didn't need to change my oil until the little light comes on in the dash. Is that true? Well, not exactly. Hi, my name's Dave Striegel, owner of the Elizabeth Auto Care, and this is another one of those questions that we hear all the time here at the shop. So I thought I'd spend a couple of minutes and give you an idea of what you can expect out of your oil change intervals so you can make the best decision for your needs. A lot of manufacturers have recently extended the time they recommend between oil changes because they now require the use of synthetic-based motor oils. Sure, the introduction of synthetics has greatly improved the lubricating qualities of oil these days, and now engines will last several hundred thousand miles because of them. But the truth is, around here, it's not so much the oil that causes the problems, but more the stuff that gets deposited into the oil from your engine due to our weather and driving patterns. With our up and down temperatures, short trips and stop and go driving in traffic is really tough on your engine. And most drivers around here can't take full advantage of the extended oil change intervals that synthetics provide because of the sludge that builds up as a result of our conditions. So if you drive mostly on the highway or live out west where the temperatures are more stable, then you could possibly extend your oil changes beyond the typical 3,000 to 4,000 mile range. Now, the real reason the manufacturers are pushing the extended intervals is because of a very important new car rating called cost of ownership. They've found that if they can cut their recommended fluid maintenance down on the engines and transmissions, their cars get ranked better because it supposedly costs less to own it for the first 75,000 miles. Their deal is to sell you a new car as often as possible. But if you're like most of our customers who like to keep their cars safe and trouble-free for many years without a new car payment, then I recommend you stay with a 3,000 to 4,000 mile oil change interval to prevent a costly engine replacement before it's time. So if you'd like to learn more, visit ElizabethAutoCare.com or give us a call at 384-7700 and we'll schedule you an appointment so that we can help you make the right decision that suits your needs.